And Roanoke Police need your help finding a missing woman. Investigators say 38-year-old Edmé Merrill Perez was last seen on March 3rd. Family members reported her missing on March 27th. She's reportedly on prescribed medications, and anyone with information should call police.